Hello, Team LeBron. Are you ready to learn? Let's go! Today, I will show how to create a Microsoft account. Let's start by searching Microsoft. Then, click on the Microsoft official homepage. In Microsoft.com, click the sign in on the upper right corner of the screen. Next is, click Create account. You will be prompted to select from a drop-down menu. In this tutorial, we will choose Outlook.com, then click Next. Next is, enter your desired password. Select a password that you can easily recall but not too easy for other people to guess. You may also write this information on a notebook so you can retrieve it. Then click Next. Next is, enter your first name, last name, then click Next. You will then be asked to enter your birth date, then click Next. As part of Microsoft's security measure, you will ask to enter the characters that you see on the screen, then click Next. To check, click on your username on the upper right corner of the screen, then click on My Microsoft Account. Congratulations! You have successfully created Microsoft Account. Tada!
And voila! It was so easy, right? If you have questions, please shoot me a comment below, and please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Love you guys.